Looking for Mark Condit. That's a brilliant ball. It's a decent take. And it's a lovely goal for Bournemouth. The Championship side hit the front against their National League opponents. And Emiliano Mark Condit has his first goal since the start of August. And that is the quality with which they can unlock you. Again, it slid through to Mark Condit, and it is a fabulous second. That moment of quality once again. And the goal so similar to the opener. The run from Mark Condit, the coolest of finishes. And Bournemouth lead by 2-0. To find low, checks back, and it's in. Emiliano Marcondes has his hat-trick for Bournemouth, and the save from Dylan Barnes, not enough. The Championship side restore their 2-goal advantage, and Emiliano Marcondes will be taking home the match ball. 3-1, they lead Yeovil Town.